The Minister of Public Health and Population, Dr. Nasser Baum, called for a unified international position towards the crimes and harassment of the Houthi militias against health organizations and teams in the militias area. The Minister of Health's demands came via video call during his participation in a meeting of the 67th sessions of the World Humanitarian Organization Regional Committee. Baum listed the Houthi militia violations against the health sector and the emergence of polio cases they caused in the governorates of Saada, Hajjah and others. Due to their prevention of vaccination and immunization teams from performing their duties, as well as obstructing regional and international assistance to combat coronavirus.